We're following breaking news out of Inglewood. 14 boys who went out on the ice and got stuck have been rescued, thankfully. Police say the boys were on an island at Centennial Park. Rescue crews had to use a boat to go out and get them off the lake. So a good ending to that story there.